One of my favorite sessions was with a woman who is a consultant just like us. And I think one of the challenging things I see with these kinds of solutions, like portals and internet operation, is the business case is oftentimes sort of squishy, as she put it. It's really hard to make that connection to a line of business result. So she introduced me to this concept. I love storytelling, which is the concept of, you know, finding examples in your organization of where some investment is actually providing some value. I love those stories. She made this really cool, she has a word for it called a serious anecdote, which is an anecdote that's also attached to a business value or a business price tag. So it's taking not just the story, but marrying it with the actual cost of what benefit there was to the organization in a financial way. And I like the concept of the service anecdote. It's been my favorite takeaway.
One thing I realized was how useful it is to be at a conference in your peer group of professionals. You get stories from people doing similar jobs, find out how they're approaching things. It's really good to see how other people are tackling the same problems. And on the other side, how people that are doing very different jobs, how they are attacking very different problems. And really broad into your perspective of approaches you can take and tools you might choose.
Today we did the SPC freeze mob, which we've been planning for about a month or so, and leveraging primarily social media to get the word out, using actually only Twitter to get the word out. And we used the very popular SPC11 hashtag, which leading up to the conference, a lot more people were using to get information about the conference. So by leveraging that hashtag, we actually had a lot of, we generated a lot of interest around the freeze mob. So anyways, using that as well as Eventbrite for registration, we actually were able to get about 30 participants to the freeze mob, which happened at noon today. Anyways, we'll be uploading some video around that, but it ended up being an absolute blast, and everyone had a lot of fun, and it was just generally a great time.